is don't go to work tomorrow. I didn't know the reason, but she got up in the morning and she went to work. But the younger sister, to whom the word was not spoken, stay home. The word didn't come to the younger sister, stay home. And when she went home, there was a short circuit, the power short circuit, you know, in the office was sitting, because she said, it's Monday, I have to be in the office for the meeting. And she was burned by the fire. She died in the office. God knows why. Loving you, she wants to preserve you. You understand? So it's a good trip for the ministry and for to join mama, but God said you don't need to go. You don't need to go. It's a God that loves the children. When he sees the evil ahead, he stops them. Paul wanted to preach the gospel in Acts 16, in a mission between him, but the Spirit of God said, don't go to preach. It was a preaching. But the Holy Spirit stopped Paul in Acts. Don't think because Acts 16, 6 to 9. You see the story. He said, he wanted to preach to Bithynia and to Mysia, but the Spirit of God forbade. Stop him. Then he saw in a vision a man, the Macedonian, beckoning him with a sign of hand, come and preach. He concluded the Lord sent him to push over there. You understand? That's how to walk by the divine direction. And that's number one what God told me. I'm revealing before moving this financial anointing. And don't do it. And number two, the Lord spoke to me. Your husband is going to have what do you do for now? God, listen to what I'm telling you. What I'm telling you. Listen. The three of us are going to step into your home today. A huge grace is coming. God is telling me you will have a company. A big company. Not what you're doing right now. Not what you're doing right now. It's a big... Oh, my star, that's too much. It's a huge company. Mom, lay hand right here first before I say what I want to say. Lay hand with me. Lay hand. Stay behind him. Stop it. It's not going to fall. Don't worry. Let's lay hand. Brand those two. This company is opening in 15 months. It's a company that will bring you into your next season of your life. It's a company. God says, listen to this. God said, in 15 months, it's a company. God will put three people. One of them will be a Jewish man. He will meet you. He will come. He will come here in Lusaka. He will meet you. He will connect you to his business. That business will give you a million. The Lord is speaking to me. It will happen in 15 months. You'll meet three people. But one will be a Jewish. And listen, this is strange. This is very strange. Listen to me. Listen, mommy, God is saying, you see, take a seed. You see, you sow for your husband. Do you understand what I'm saying? They say, take a seed. Give me an envelope. Give me one envelope. Come here. God said, not this man to sow. He said, take a seed, sow for your husband. I'm hearing a seed of 3,800. I say, whatever you had as a plan, cancel, as God canceled the plan that the plan that the widow woman had, say, I want to eat my last meal. Say, God said,